ABC2 staying on top of breaking news here for you. Overnight while you were sleeping, a fire breaks out at a home in Whiskey Creek. This happened just along Westminster Drive, and you can see the garage of the home just completely charred from the inside. Lots of damage there on other parts of the home as well. Luckily, it appears firefighters were able to get that fire under control. Count on ABC2 to keep you updated here with any information as it's released about the cause of the fire.